October 31st, 1948, the first episode of Rocky Jordan on CBS.
Rocky Jordan. The big clock of the Azbekia was chiming 4 a.m. as I walked the lonely Cairo street on my way home from a hot poker session a few blocks from the Tambourine. I first saw the car coming down the hill of the Sharia Nazim, picking up speed, bounded over a curb, crashed through some boxes on the sidewalk, and ran smack into the brick wall of an empty store. I ran to the car as quickly as I could and looked through the rubble. In the front seat, or what was left of it, was a girl. She was dead.
For a while, tough guy George Raft starred in the series. The Broadcast Almanac for October 31st. I'm Dennis Daly.